you guys, what's up? So I'm here with my friend Kayla, and we're gonna teach you guys how to ice skate, especially you boys who are taking girls on dates. You are not gonna be looking stupid, not on our watch, we got you. So here's the first thing we're gonna do. Okay, you guys, when you get on, make sure your ice skates are tight. They need to be close and tight onto your feet, okay? No wibble wobblies over here. If they're not nice and tight, they're wrong. Next thing is, when you get on the ice, take some marches. March like you're in a damn band, because if you don't, you're gonna go face forward. That's another thing. Don't look down. If you look down, that's where you're gonna go. You look down, you fall down. That's exactly right. Third thing, try to do this cool, because no one wants to be dating someone who's skating around like this. However, if you feel like you're gonna fall, hands on the knees, it'll center your gravity, and then you will not fall down. Same thing, especially if you feel like you're gonna go backwards, okay? Hands on the knees every single time. Also, this is a big, big thing that they taught us since we were young. Tuck your damn chin, because then you're gonna hit your head if you know, and then you're screwed, okay? So first things first, marching. Tuck your chin if you fall, but to prevent the falling, hands on your knees. I love you guys. Boys, take your girl skating, use all of these things, and you guys will both be skating like pros. Another thing, if you wanna get a little fancy, add a little jump. Or even get your balance, get a little bit of speed, pick up one foot. You guys can do it, you'll kill it. I'm really, really proud of you guys. You're gonna do awesome this season. Anyone who's trying to skate, we love newcomers, all right? It's the best sport around. So come join us skating very soon. I love you guys, peace out.